Some of the moves that you saw them do in those katas and moves that you do in your katas, they're really self-defense movements. And for you people that are watching all the time and seeing what's going on, you have an idea that it's some kind of punch and kick and block and all of that, but it does have meaning behind each one. So we're going to do a couple of those so that you see from the katas what you're really doing. Okay? So let's say she puts her hand on my shoulder and she's going to punch me in the face with that hand. So what I'm going to do, when you do that, you just go ahead and do it slow. I'm going to block here, and that's what kind of block. Say palm facing out. And then I do my self-defense. So when she grabs, I'm not just dancing, I'm protecting myself. And that's why you're going to learn new katas after your pivot form, understand? So I'm going to do a couple on Daisy and she's going to do the defense, okay? You watch. Okay, now let's say I do a kimono grab, two-hand grab, B, okay? I'm grabbing her, what are you going to do? See how it works? See how it works? See how it works? Huh?
How do you know that?
I know you do. You're practicing it, okay? Here's another one. I grab her from this side. And I'm going to grab her with two hands. And she's going to do kimono grab A. I mean, crash of the eagle A. Ready? Go.
Hey!
Go ahead and throw the kick. Blast this old man. Ready?
Hey!
That's my girl. So you see, parents, that the movement...